a painting of my grandfather on my mother's side. In the hallway of the homestead, in a special place of pride, with his bulldogs and Kanakas, back in 1893. In a linen suit and a Panama, they say he looked like me. And the story goes he came out to make a brand new start, in an effort to forget the sad affair of the heart. So with these romantic notions, to the colonies he came, where he settled in the tropics, made his fortune growing cane. Well, let the cane fields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up and wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the cane fields burn, let me feel no pain. When I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames. There's a photo of my parents taken in between the wars, in London, Rome, or Paris, I don't know for sure. But it hangs there in the hallway, and there's one for every year. Fortunes made and fortunes paid for champagne souvenirs. So let the cane fields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up and wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the cane fields burn, let me feel no pain. When I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames. And now they say they're gonna take this all away from me. The cars, the cane, the homestead, all my family history. Well, tomorrow, when the bankers come to settle all their claims, let the auctioneer open with a price for charred remains. Let the cane fields burn, let the flames rise, let the politicians and the bankers in the city look up. Wonder at the glow in the skies. Let the cane fields burn, let me feel no pain. When I drown my soul in whiskey and dance in the flames.